Okay, so this next week's challenge, what it's gonna be is 5 rounds of a maximum of 1 minute of FLR, 20 sit-ups, 20 Russian twists, and 20 roll-ups, and I'll show you what those are. So FLR, for those of you that don't know, I'm gonna get down to a plank type position here, all right? My midsection's engaged, in other words, I'm not sagging. My hands are stacked under my shoulders. And if I can hold this for a minute, that's what I'm gonna do. But if I can't, say I can only go 40 seconds, well then I get out of it at that point, and I start the work that I'm gonna do outside of the FLR. So, sit-ups, feet inside the knees, arms extended behind my head, sit up and reach to the outside of my feet for 20 reps. Now, a lot of you guys might not have a kettlebell or a weight or a dumbbell to use for your Russian twists. You can use almost anything. I mean, I literally grabbed a book out of the kitchen. Sit here like this, feet on the ground, slightly in the back, work the book back towards my hip. Back and forth is gonna be 1, okay? So you're gonna do 40 total revolutions. From there, I'm gonna go to 20 roll-ups. I'm gonna lie back, and from here, it's just a slight upward movement in my back, keeping my hands on the ground, kind of along the lines of a crunch, for 20 reps. Take a minute, maximum of 1 minute rest, get back into FLR, do it all over again, okay? That's your challenge at home challenge for this week, guys. Good luck with it.